How did you come up with something like this?
I came up with it because I lost Milo before, which was also a standard poodle 5 years ago. And that really broke my heart because I didn't have anything at all from him. So when I got Mango and I thought, oh, okay, I just wanted to keep something because I know that the life of animals is very short. So I had a friend of mine, he's in textiles, and he said, okay, why don't we go on the net and check what we can do with his hair? And we looked